Hey guys, welcome back to Chapter 2, Life is Strange, True Colors. Ooh, I cannot talk. I want to go ahead and say that my face is, I know, super bright right now. But, Winnie, my dog, is in my lap right now, and I just can't get up to fix it. It will get better as the sun moves, I promise. But, you know, she's really comfy, and you know, when you have a cute animal in your lap, you can't get up. Anyways, yeah, so the last chapter ended with Gabe falling off the cliff. I assume he's dead, but, you know, obviously something else can happen. Can I? Yes. Wait, load it. Okay. Chapter 2, Lanterns.
I'm not big on speeches. I've always believed that the role of the bartender is to shut up and listen. And by that measure,
God,
Gabe was the worst bartender I've ever known.
Imagine, you spend your whole life in like the system, you finally get your brother back and he dies.
Someone on a bicycle before.
Oh my God.
Cared so much about my admissions essay. Even though he probably couldn't spell admissions or essay.
Damn.
He booked my band to play the lantern. All the way from Seattle to pretty much right where I'm standing.
I can recall 14 specific instances where Gabe said something that made me laugh. The first was 2 years ago. So, long story short, instead of a ticket, I ended up buying him a beer.
Gabe stood like 3 feet away, grinning like a doofus at us. I'm sure there were more people, but I only remember him.
Damn.
And then he said, I know! That's why the K is silent. Then the fifth time,
he cared about everyone.
He was the kind of guy you wanted to be around. He was a world-class bullshitter.
He was my best friend.
All I want to say about Gabe is, he came into this bar as a stranger, but he left it as family.
Oh, man.
Guess that's that, then. What happened to Gabe was a senseless, tragic accident. And I just wish
it wasn't an accident.
Son, now is not the time.
Gabe called the mine. I gave him my sat phone to be sure he could get through. They fucked up.
Oh my gosh, do not tell me.
Now,
dude got him killed.
Now Gabe's dead.
That was my shift. anyone had called, it would have gone through me. Nobody called.
That's a lie.
You're lying. In front of Gabe's own fucking sister, Alex heard the whole thing.
He's right. I was there when Gabe made the call.
I'd like to hear what you have to say about that, Mac.
I'm not saying anything. Just, I didn't get a call. Draw your own conclusions.
All right, folks. This is an ongoing investigation.
How about we review the sequence of events?
Son.
When I saw you at the record store, you seemed pretty eager to find Gabe. Remember why? Another fight with Riley, maybe?
No, I don't have to take this.
Just saying, pretty wild that you come stumbling out of Gabe's apartment with your face all fucked up.
Right.
And just a couple hours later, you just so happened to miss the call that would have saved his life.
Well, I told you there was no call to miss. Okay, maybe the call got dropped. Oh, shit, I mean, it's not like Gabe was Mr. Reliable all the time.
Oh, God.
Watch your mouth, Mac.
Right, that's enough. Now, I'm just as eager as you to understand all this, son, but there was a time...
Bullshit,
and...
Dad. This little weasel's calling Gabe a liar in his own fucking wake.
No, I am just telling you.
Mac, I swear, if you say there was no call one more fucking time...
Stop it! Stop it now! This is not the time or place. We're all here for Gabe. Okay, Ryan?
Sure. I'm sorry. It's not... I'm just... I'm not the one who killed him.
Aren't you, though?
Oh, my God.
What did you just say?
Ryan, back off.
Oh, hell.
I'm just saying.
I thought I heard that you were the one.
You shut the hell up.
No. No, go ahead. You got something to say, Mac?
I feel like I need to get ready to
hear it. Come on, guys. Don't make me intervene.
All right. Fine. As long as we're tossing around accusations, way I hear it, you're the guy who cut the rope.
I mean, he had to, or they would have both died. She can't hold a grown-ass man, like... I don't know. He could have tried to pull him up. I will be.
Not really. But I will be.
It's not your job to keep it together.
She's really pretty. Steph is. Just saying.
Do you, it's messy, but do you want to come in?
Sure. Play guitar?
Yeah, well, sorta. I used to.
Cool. Gabe would try to pop wheelies outside the record store to make me laugh. Never worked. Silly wiped out. That was really wanted to do the LARP for Ethan. But by the end of it, he was more jazzed about it than anybody.
Wish I could have seen it.
We took this a year ago. We... No way. I can't...
But...
We actually kept it.
Sad, I guess.
Sorry. I just need a minute.
Yeah, no problem. Calm down, Alex. You're fine. You're fine. Whatever that bottle made her think of, it really messed her up. I wonder if I could help her the same way I helped Ethan. I need to feel her sadness to figure out how to help her.
Okay. Okay, now we can go see, go to the bottle, I guess.
Now I can find out what's really going on with Steph.
Wait, where did it go? Or was it over here? Yeah, it was over here, dang.
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting your new foosball champion.
Oh, you're the worst! Can't believe I have to stay in this stupid town.
I think we both know you could have beat me if you really wanted to. So you're welcome.
Bullshit.
Damn it, fucking overpowered blue meteor.
Is your controller broken too?
We're playing until I win.
Then I'll be crashing here tonight.
So they competed a lot in a lot of stuff.
Here's to your new job at the station.
Oh, didn't I tell you? I'm not taking it. I move to Denver next week.
You what?
Dang. But she didn't know, so...
Dude, give it up. I already booked a bus ticket.
Wait, wait. Hear me out. One more game. If I win, you have to stay. If you win, I'll cover the ticket.
You just lost $50.
Anything else? I don't think so.
What are they called again?
Don't shit on my yard! They're amazing! Their guitarist has one arm!
Badass.
I think I know enough to help her now.
Alright. Help.
Still can't believe he's gone.
Yeah. He's the whole reason I'm still. I'm sorry, Alex. Don't mind me.
I
really in the mood.
Maybe something else. Can I get you a drink or anything?
No, thanks. I appreciate the offer, though.
Sure. That wasn't right.
Well,
want to get a few matches of Dino Racer in? Could be a nice distraction.
No, thanks. I just need a minute.
That didn't help.
I guess I should have picked that first.
How about a quick match?
Did Gabe tell you we played?
I just had a hunch.
Yeah? Well, you're right. I don't really think it's a great time. Fine.
First to 5 points?
If you say so.
Oh my gosh. ASDF? Okay.
So, how often did you and Gabe play?
It was one of our favorite games.
You must be pretty good then.
Mm-hmm. Oh geez.
You were in a band, right?
Yeah.
What'd you play?
Drums.
Oh.
How long did you play with them?
No. Okay.
Too long.
Gotcha.
Whoo. Come on. Ooh. She just let that one roll by. Ooh. I mean, I won. She didn't get any.
5 points. That's game.
Yep. Big shocker.
Oh, hey, at least you played your best.
I mean, that obviously wasn't my best.
No, I get it. And this is a tough game. Requires skill, timing, and the will to be a champion.
Oh, is that how it is?
Okay, joking aside, playing this stupid game with you is exactly what I need right now.
You're on.
Oh gosh, okay.
I'm actually trying this time, so you better focus.
I am focused.
Oh geez,
good.
Okay.
Wouldn't want you to get distracted or anything.
Certainly not.
What?
Greatest Northwest fan of all time, go.
Are you trying to distract me?
Oh, of course not. Slater Kinney, if you're wondering.
Oh my gosh, this is kind of hard. I won again.
Shit. Oh, that's a win.
I was actually trying that time. Okay, wait. Let's get serious. One more game. Winner takes title of ultimate foosball champion.
I don't know.
Come on. You know Gabe would be all about us playing like this.
Well, then it's settled.
Another game. Oh, jeez.
This is it. For all the marbles.
So many marbles.
Definitely the kind of game you want to focus on, no matter what happens.
Dang.
Hey, so are you into girls or what?
Yeah. Girls are pretty rad.
Right? Especially girls that play foosball and host radio stations and wear beanies. Like it's a religion.
Sounds like a winning combo.
Ooh, finally.
Who's what?
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 Fuck. I knew it.
How old are you exactly?
Old enough to know better.
Ooh. One more. I got it.
So, what are you gonna do now?
What do you mean?
That shit with Mac. He's clearly lying, right?
I'm not sure what Mac's deal is. His story doesn't add up.
Yeah.
I do know that I need to find out exactly what happened that night. For myself and for Gabe.
I've got your back. No matter what.
It's gonna be something that we least expect, right?
That means a lot.
I should head back to work.
Cool.
Bye.
I know Gabe made that call, but did Mac really let the blast go off just to get back at him?
Yeah, let's keep cleaning up a little bit if we can.
Feels like a million years since that day with Gabe. Hasn't even been a week.
Cool? This is cool as hell. Let's wear this. Heck yeah, what the heck?
The kind of person who got that worked up over a college essay could be capable of almost anything.
I mean, very true. Have they said exactly how old she is? I know she's been drinking and stuff, but look at that view. So pretty. Oh, yikes. Okay.
One of the happiest memories I have. Thanks, Gabe. At least I got to have a few good moments. You served him well. Hey, Shushu. Thanks for sticking around.
I mean, this is a cool freaking apartment. Let's be real.
The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind.
It's powerful.
I thought this was going to be the one. Finally. Despite all the disappointments, I really let myself believe. I believed you completely. I let myself hope, really hope, for the first time in years. Even after I freaked out in front of you and hit you, you didn't push me away. You sat right there and told me that I wasn't broken, that I was special, and I belonged. Then you died. And I don't know what to believe now. Except you're gone again. And I'm still here. I'll toss those soon, I swear. I bet Gabe could even make golf fun.
I mean, look at this. This is freaking cool. Look at that. Oh my gosh. What a dream.
Gabe was such a dad. Gabe really loved this place. Why look up at the sky when you could look at a sculpture instead?
Mindhunt. Climb up and down. How to play. Up, down, left, right, space. Okay. Okay. Do I escape? Start. Where am I? Okay. Oh, shoot. There's two of them? Oh, geez. I got all of them. Which way? Oh, geez. Oh, geez. What do I do? Dang. What does that do? Does that scare him? Oh, geez. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Jump. Oop, oop, oop. What? Okay, let's try this again. High score is 6,000. Oh, geez. Oh, geez. Oh, geez. Oh, geez. Oh, geez. Okay. Go down. Down. Oh, I can't. I'm stuck. Okay, up, over, up, over, up. Are you kidding? I'm gonna lose. Yeah. Man. Escape.
Upstairs. Now it's staying.
Okay. Oh, I meant to look at the notes. Of course.
kid. You don't have to do that.
Too late.
Wanted to apologize. For all of us. We're all grieving, but that's no excuse. It was your brother's wake, and you both deserve better than listening to a bunch of fools squabble.
Just say thank you.
I appreciate it. That was pretty rough. Although it's hard to imagine a good version of your dead brother's wake.
No, there's no good version. Just all of us trying to get through it together the best we can. Wasn't the first wake held in this old building. I doubt it'll be the last. Anyway, if there's anything I can do, just let me know.
I need to talk to Mac. I know he's lying. I just don't know why. Any idea where I can find him?
Well, he helps out Eleanor at the flower shop. That'd be the place to start.
Thanks.
I feel like I should warn you, though. You might not get the kind of closure you're looking for. If you get any at all. Just don't pin all your hopes on Mac Loudon.
I get it.
Thanks for looking out for me, but what else am I supposed to do?
I wish I had an answer for you. But if you get a chance before you go all Dirty Harry, swing by the dispensary. Charlotte wants to see you. And one more thing. I've been meaning to give you this for the last few days, but I didn't want to disturb you up there. It'll get you through that door and the one upstairs. This is your home now, for as long as you'd like.
What about rent? I don't want to be a freeloader.
Don't worry about that for right now. We'll work out a way for you to earn your keep when the time comes.
Thank you.
Give him hell.
Yeah, that's nice. I don't know what to say. Hey, that was terrible. You shouldn't have to had to see that. I know you're going through a lot, but can we talk? I know it's asking a lot. We're gonna blah 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 blah. How do you reply, or can you? Charlotte, you don't have to respond. Alex, I'm so sorry. Thank you for saving Ethan's life. I don't know if I've lost him. Thank you. I'm so sorry. Thank you so much. Ducky. Dear Alex, is very much meeting you this evening. Okay. Steph. So sorry, I love Gabe. I can only imagine what you're going through. Please call me if you need anything. Riley. I'm so sorry. Please let me know if there's anything I can do for you. Jed. Okay. Chelsea? Who's Chelsea? Don't know who that is, I guess. Doctor. Good luck, new chapter. This caller has been blocked. You'll no longer receive messages from the number. Okay. Alright then. A year ago, I was ready to ditch this place to keep moving like I always do. And a year ago, Gabe was the reason I stayed. But even though he's gone now, and even though I miss him like hell, I still have reasons to stay. Thanks for showing me that, Alex. Even if you do cheat a foosball. Girl, please. I am the champ fair and square. Has deleted their comment? I wonder what he said. We're having a send-off for Gabe Chin at the Lantern on Wednesday evening. Okay. Yep. Alright. Let's escape.
Hopefully, things around here can settle down again.
No one could blame me for wanting to drink all my sorrows away. RM and TB. I wonder who they were.
DAO. Let's place enter. There we go.
Jed definitely has a decorating style. I call it steakhouse chic. They look happy together.
That's my late wife in that photo. Not a day goes by that I don't miss her. But these last few, they've been hard.
I can imagine.
Let me go over here.
Gabe would have appreciated having beer at his wake. Guess nobody needed this. Forecast called for rain, but the skies have been clear. Is that Jed without his beard?
All right, let's see.
I should put something here. It's the least I can do.
Oh, their photo, I bet.
I wish we'd had more time.
Can I go back up maybe and get the photo?
Maybe I can find something upstairs to put on the memory
yep,
table.
Yep, I already know what I want it. Already know. I like how you can... I saw where somebody said that you can buy clothes for her. That's freaking cool.
Wonder what I can find up here to add to Gabe's memory table.
I say a photo.
You're coming downstairs.
That's exactly what I thought of when she said that. Clean.
So long, depression food. Clean home, clean mind. Right, Dr. Lin? This to Gabe's table.
I think
this is perfect for the memory table.
Yeah, I guess, I don't know, the photo or the, I feel like the photo probably, but at the same time, because we have two of them. Yeah, let's take the photo.
You're coming downstairs.
Yeah. We still have an extra photo, so that's kind of nice, you know? Let me look at these notes. Alex, I'm having a small event for your brother. Oh. Let me know if you need any groceries.
Thanks, Jed.
That's really nice.
Something to add to Gabe's table. If I never saw mining ever again, it'd be too soon.
All right, let's go. I'm gonna go see Charlotte and then stupid Matt.
Mac in the flower shop, but I have time to swing by the dispensary if I want.
Yeah, I think we should.
On one hand, there's the open road and the freedom to run away from my problems. On the other, helmet hair.
Okay. Sad.
Hey, Pike.
Hey! How you holding up?
Guess I've been better.
Yeah, right. Dumb question. Hey, I want you to know I meant what I said back there. Gabe was something else. He could bring a smile to my face even on the worst days.
Yeah, that's what everyone's been saying.
And, when you're ready, I still need to get your statement for the investigation.
Let's just say I'll be ready soon.
I think I'll be ready soon.
Yeah. Yeah. No rush.
I mean, rush, but no rush, right? Like, you can't take forever. Anyways. We want to get more information before. I think that's
bullshit. We have a right to know what's happening to our jobs. You guys don't think anything's really gonna change, right?
It's hard to say.
Yeah, because they won't tell us a damn thing.
I just still can't wrap my head around it. Someone died?
It's a shit situation. But the least they could do is be upfront with us about our job security.
Exactly. I just hope the council passes the vote.
So, anyone seen Loudon?
Not since his shift that night.
Poor son of a bitch. We should get him a beer sometime.
Interesting.
Might be a good time to check out the dispensary. Jed said Charlotte wants to talk to me. I might be too close to the issue to have an unbiased opinion, but fuck this.
Selling property of no more than 20 More about the mining stuff.
Hey.
One's mad, one's... one's something. I don't know what purple means, but let's go in the dispensary.
We met briefly. You're Gabe Chen's sister, right? Alex, yeah. I didn't know him well, but I could tell he had a big heart. I'm so sorry for your loss.
I don't know, that was weird. Just a little, okay. So she's an artist and she works at the dispensary.
Charlotte? Alex, hey. Doug said you wanted to see me. I just wanted to see how you were doing.
Staying busy.
I've been trying to stay busy mostly. Yeah. Distractions help. How about you? I can't even imagine what you're going through. Honestly, I'm really trying to keep it together for Ethan. He's hurting. I hear he's been having a rough time. Practically just lost a father. But he's shutting me out. He's never done that before. Not like it mattered.
Stay strong.
Stay strong. You'll get through the hard parts. Both of you. Easier said than done, huh? Yeah. No shit. I can't get over the feeling that the one person who could help me deal with the aftermath of Gabe's death is Gabe. What is this? An affidavit from Typhon. If I sign, I'm agreeing not to press charges. In exchange for a payment. A big one.
That's shady.
That's so shady. Why would they be offering you money if they didn't do anything wrong? They say it's an offer of good faith. But you're right. He's dead because of them. And I'd be letting them off. Are you gonna sign it? I don't know. I'm trying to put Ethan first, but... what would you do? Do you think it would be a betrayal of Gabe? I know it's hard, but you can't let Typhon buy you off. Gabe made that call, and I'm gonna prove it. I need some time. Thanks for being honest.
Can they just pull somebody, like people's phones, and see if they received a phone call and how long?
If they're willing to pay Charlotte to keep quiet, they're definitely hiding something.
Yeah.
I really appreciate you stopping by. Feel free to take a look around if you want. Glass pipes are so cool. They're like works of art that can also get you high. Sweet logo. Bet Charlotte designed it herself. I really love Charlotte's style.
Weird. What is she doing?
That's a zenny. In the Dominican, they're said to house the spirits of gods. Mostly, I just like how it looks.
It's really cool. When did you start needing a PhD to smoke pot?
Well,
Stairway to Haven?
Believe it or not, Gabe named that one.
Oh, I believe it.
Alright.
I could totally paint that. I just don't want to. These are my kind of discounts. A little steep. But can you really put a price on a kid's dreams?
$1,000? Dang.
Still need to check the flower shop for Mac.
Yeah, that woman's up to something. I don't trust her. I don't trust any of these people. Where is the flower shop? I don't remember. I think we keep going down. Oh, right here. Yeah.
Apologize. How are you, dear?
You didn't hear the door bell?
Oh.
Adjusting.
Still just trying to adjust, I think. Give yourself some time. Change is always hard. Mac here?
Oh, he was helping me not too long ago. I think he just left.
Can't have gotten too far.
Got it. Thanks.
Now, what was I? She looks terrified. I can't leave her like this. To figure out why she's afraid.
All my memories are fading. I feel broken.
She has Alzheimer's.
The doctor said I have
Alzheimer's.
Everything is becoming so out of order.
I'm assuming that's what it is. Oh.
If they know about my condition,
They'll make me close this place.
Is that everything?
Thank you, dear. I'm gonna start on it right away. Just come by with the check whenever you're free.
If Riley finds out.
What? Maybe it's something else? What the?
It's not just that she forgot what she was doing. She's afraid she's forgetting everything. But how can I help her? Forget what you were working on? Say I'm having a bit of a senior moment. Well, maybe I can help. Seems like you have a lot going on today. I could help you retrace your steps.
Oh, I don't want to keep you.
You must have flipped the sign to open.
I always flip it first thing when I come in, and then I open my mail. Something must have distracted me.
Better. We can do this.
Okay. Where's her mail at?
You were over here when I came in. Maybe you were counting the drawer.
I would have done that last night.
Oh, okay.
Did you trim these flowers today?
You don't have to do this. I'll be all right on my own.
Hey, I'm not going anywhere.
She was over here, though. Okay. Maybe went back here?
Could a phone call have distracted you?
Yes. I got a call first thing in the morning. But I can't think who it was.
Maybe we can find something to remind you. Could it have been Riley who called?
I think that's right. She called to tell me about a new order.
Good.
before.
What was the order for? What was the order for?
Rush order. This must be what Riley came in for.
Yep.
I think that order might have been for these lilies. Of course. Riley helped me pick them up before she left. Now we just have to figure out who ordered them.
Okay, now let's see. I want to go back in here and see if the computer would have anything. No, no. Nothing over here.
The check for the lilies would be in here, right? That could tell us who bought them.
Should.
Mr. Jedediah Lucan, huh?
All right.
Looks like the lilies are for Jed.
That's right. Riley dropped off an order for Jed.
I knew you'd figure it out.
I couldn't have done it without you. Seriously, Alex, you're a godsend. Jed must be hosting some event. I wonder why he wants lilies, though. They're traditionally for funerals.
God, she doesn't remember.
Yeah, let's
Jed
not.
Probably doesn't know the difference between a lily and a tulip.
Don't sell him short. He's more clever than he seems.
Honestly, if we told her.
Thanks again for your help. Don't be a stranger.
I won't. That must have been a different time.
If we told her, she would have. She would have ended up forgetting anyways, so, and it would have been sadder at the end.
They're multiplying.
They're multiplying.
Okay, this shirt rules. Is it Riley's?
Alright, let's go.
Eleanor said Mac is nearby. I don't see him here. Maybe.
Let's see. Anyone have a good advice for taming stray cats? Found this cutie in the trash cans. What the heck? He's a chonker. That's not a stray. That's a mountain lion cub. Be very careful. Broom? Oh my gosh. Cookie up a new adventure for Haven. DM me if you want to get involved. You do. Alright. Wait a second. Steph. Hey, think you'll be able to swing by? I'll try, no pressure. Charlotte. Okay. All right. Where's the record store at? Post office. tackle. Record traders. Let's go in there.
Steph asked me to pop by the record store if I had time.
We should also try and find Mac.
Looks like Steph might be working on a new project.
Sad. Knock.
Hey, I'm glad you stopped by. I'm only gonna set, but... Have you talked to Ethan at all? He's taking it really hard. But what you did for me this morning got me thinking. What if Ethan needs something like that too? Something fun, distracting. Something like a LARP.
Like the one you and Gabe were gonna take him to?
Yeah, but designed just for him and Thaynor.
He'll love that.
Yeah, I'm glad you think so. I need your help though. I want it to be as good as it can be. Ethan gave you one of his comics, right? So, what do you think? Who would the famous monster slayer have the most fun defeating?
Lord of the Underworld? Or Stormwither the Undead? Stormwither?
Stormwither looks like a worthy opponent. He gets my vote.
Alright then. Oh, I gotta get back in there. There's some stuff in my comp book. Be cool.
He just looked cooler to me, really.
I'll make some calls.
I'll see what I can do. The Spring Festival is just around the corner, sponsored by Titan Mining Company. The mission is free this year, so bring your friends, bring your family. Hell, bring your ex. I'm sure it'll be different this time.
What was it that searched for Mag near the flower shop? Fill in Steph's comp book? Okay, well, how do I do that? Feeling your character.
Guess I'm in. Let's start with my name.
Name. Alan. Alto. Alexandra.
Simplicity. Ability time. Distortion field sounds fun, but healing serenade could really come in handy.
I think healing.
Healing serenade it is. How did I meet Thaynor?
Heroic story or funny story? Funny story.
A wolf and an ogre walk into a bar. This LARP thing just might work.
Okay. I think it's cute. Alright, so we did that. Now let's go find Mac. Valkyrie.
I just want to be friends.
All right.
Eleanor says Mac is nearby.
I wonder what Steph's working on. Having to go anything to do with your last post, does it? Shoot. If only there were some way to find out. Or I'll find out by it. Okay, let's go to Steph. I think Ethan's gonna love it. Me too. Okay.
I don't see him here. Maybe at the bridge.
Beach girl. Which way was the bridge? Okay, is the bridge this way? How do you know which way the bridge is? Oh, right here. Yes, thank you very much. In a game.
I can't believe you think I would like this game.
Let's see. There he is.
Back.
Alex. Look, it's not a good time.
You owe me an explanation about what happened to me.
My girlfriend wasn't enough for you. Now you're gonna accuse me of killing Gabe too?
I get it. He died on your shift and you're freaked. But you have to come clean.
Please. There's nothing I can tell you.
Something definitely has him scared. Maybe if I could tap into his fear, I could get to the truth.
All right, let's do it. Let's do it.
I just need to find something I could use to push him over the edge.
Everyone's out to get me. Alex, Ryan, even Riley. Fuck.
Even Riley? Did something happen with her?
Okay.
Alex, Ryan, even Riley. Fuck. We're done here.
Okay. So we go look for Riley? Yep, that's what I thought. Okay. Riley. Where is Riley? I'm trying to think. She's usually in the flower shop, right? So, where would Riley be now, though? I don't know. Ice cream. I don't know where she would be other than here.
She was finally feeling better. I didn't want to ruin that.
Speak.
I hope you find Mac. Thanks.
Okay, where does Riley? Where would Riley be?
Okay. Riley is officially a badass.
Okay, but where is she? Alright, let me leave, I guess.
I just need to find something I could use to push him over the edge.
Where's Riley?
I don't get it. Do people just not want ice cream anymore?
I looked over the budget.
Not in the record store.
One doctor had me try meditation. I always just fell asleep. Wind Chimes, the original jam band.
Where is Riley? I'm just gonna keep running around, hope I find her.
Tragically, now isn't the time to check out the rest of Haven.
Okay. I'm just trying to find Riley. Okay. Okay.
No, no one's been fired.
I wonder how many fish Ducky's caught in this thing.
Where's she at?
The park looks fun to explore.
I used to babysit Ethan when he was little.
Oh, sorry. You're fine. Sorry about leveling all your mountains. Here's a bench.
Where would Riley be?
I haven't been a bartender long, but I'm pretty sure these are supposed to stay in the bar.
There's Ethan. Okay.
Okay. Definitely not mine.
Everyone's sad. If I could just, you know, find Riley. Where would Riley be? I don't know. Like, she's usually around or in the flower shop, right? So,
not sure when the words Gabe Chen and Wake will stop being weird, but now, isn't it? station gets all of the traffic. And word around the water cooler is the mining company is about to expand. More jobs means more customers for you.
Is that her? Yes.
Hey, Ryan. Alex. Hey. I know you and Gabe were close. How are you doing? I miss him. So much. He was like an older brother to me.
I'm glad he had you.
I'm glad he had you. Thank you, Alex. Really. You and Eleanor seem close. She's taken care of me ever since I was little.
I say we talk about other stuff before we go straight to Mac.
She's always been there for me.
So.
What does she think about you going away to school? She's thrilled. I think she just wants me to end up happy. That's really sweet. She's the most selfless person I know. I know having you work with her in the shop has meant the world. Yeah. To both of us.
Mac.
That fight Mac had with Gabe over your secret meetings. They were about you applying to college, right? Yeah. Ever since the first time Mac lost his shit in front of them, Gabe and Charlotte had tried to get me to end things with him. And after all this, I can see that they were right. Do you think he's telling the truth about the call? That Gabe never made it? No, it's not that. Sorry, I'm really not ready to talk about it. Are you sure? Sometimes talking about it can help you sort it all out. I'm just not there yet.
Okay.
I gotta run. There's some stuff I need to do. Okay. I don't want to push Riley, but I need to know more about Mac.
How do I get her to open up? I know we use our escape.
How do we get her to open up? If he's innocent, why is he acting like this?
Acting like what? Maybe I can get her to tell me.
Do you want to talk about Mac? Yeah, I get it. It's just, if he didn't do anything wrong, why is he acting like he has something to hide? He asked me to leave Haven with him.
What?
Right after the wake. He wouldn't tell me why.
so guilty. I told him no, and that we were done. And now, I'm scared he did something horrible. Riley, thank you for telling me. You deserve the truth.
Mm-hmm.
I gotta run. There's some stuff I need to do. Okay. We'll talk soon? Yeah. Whenever you want. Mac trying to skip town is sketchy as shit. I bet I could use that to stoke his fear.
Yeah, let's go scare him.
I should make sure there's nothing else I want to do before I confront Mac.
What? What else? What do I do? What? Should I have asked her more questions? Oh, glitch. Let me see if there's anything else. What if I go?
Man, these overnight shifts really take it out. Yeah, talk about the accident. How would I know that? Fuck, now I'm on Diane's shit list.
Thanks, Diane.
Diane. Okay. I mean, I don't know what else.
Sorry about today.
It's not your fault. Why should one accident close all the trails? What a wasted vacation.
Yes.
We're all suffering here.
The trails have been closed for a while. Someone died up in the ravine a few days ago.
You haven't been putting actual rum in it again, have you?
I have to keep up a brave face for Angela. She loves our store so much.
You must be exhausted.
I took out a radio ad too. That'll help.
Please say it's not the one you read to me the other day.
I don't know. I don't know. Okay.
Man, can't you take a hint? She's not into you. Let go.
That's rough.
Mm.
glad to hear it.
Well, customers here are a lot nicer than in Denver.
Never been to Denver, but I guarantee they're nice here.
There's literally nothing I can do for Ethan. I feel so useless.
I've been there.
Let's see.
Where are you hiding, my feathered friend? Please, I need you. Is she looking for a bird? Maybe I'll keep an ear out.
I just started. I had, what if I die tomorrow? Just like that guy. What have I done with my life?
I don't have any easy answers for that.
Really?
Everyone needs to stop telling me it's okay. It's not. Fuck. Losing Gabe's been hard enough for a supposed grown-up like me. But for Ethan. He looks so alone. I'm here for you whenever you need me.
New dialogue. I mean, it's not telling me to go do anything else, so I guess we go talk to him. I don't know.
I feel like there's a lesson here about love leaving a mark on the world. But I'm not in the fucking mood. Cool binoculars. You bird watching?
Yeah, I'm trying to win a contest.
Oh, good luck.
Thanks.
All right, I'm gonna go. Yeah. Unless there's other stores I can go in, but I don't think so. Let's just hope for the best.
I should make sure there's nothing else I want to do before I confront Mac.
What else would I do? I don't know. I guess that's it, right?
Everyone's out to get me. Alex, Ryan, even Riley. Fuck.
Good. He's scared. I should make sure there's nothing else I want to do before I confront Mac.
Where would Ryan be? Already been in the record store. Where is Ryan? I don't know. I feel like it's telling me that because there's more to do, but I don't know that there is.
Charlotte's dedication to her art is so inspiring. And we
which part of the brain is responsible for the crazy glowy feelies?
Yeah, I don't know.
Mac trying to skip town is sketchy as shit. I bet I could use that to stoke his fear.
Alright, we're just gonna go do it. If I regret it, I regret it.
I should make sure there's
yep,
nothing else I want to do before I confront Mac.
I get it.
What Riley told me might do it, but I should make sure there isn't anything I still want to do around town first. Okay, let's do this. Your ex-girlfriend told me about your plans to skip town. That's not something innocent people do.
I didn't do anything. Fuck off! Leave me alone!
What the hell? Oh, she's seeing everything the way he sees stuff?
Feels like everyone's staring at him.
He's like paranoid.
Everyone thinks I killed him. They all hate me. It's not fair. I didn't do anything wrong.
Oh, she said that to him? You are jealous. You made a mistake.
Typhon's forcing you to deny the call.
What the fuck?
Don't take the fall.
I know you tried to stop it. They fucked up, not you. Stop lying for them!
You don't get it. This wasn't some accident. I told them you were down there, and they detonated anyway.
On purpose? Why?
I don't know. I swear. And then I get a message telling me to deny there was ever a call.
The heck?
You gotta believe me. Gabe and I, we didn't get along, but I didn't want him dead. And now Typhon's watching me. My girlfriend, she thinks I'm a murderer. My neighbors all hate me. What the fuck am I supposed to do?
I think I can calm him down, but does he deserve it?
Calm down.
All right, Mac. Come on. You gotta calm down, okay? Dude, stay with me. I know what it's like to be doubted. To have everyone think the worst of you. But the truth will come out. I'll make sure of it.
But Typhon...
If Typhon comes after you, they're gonna have to get through me too, okay? Yeah, well, you learn a thing or two hanging out with shrinks your whole life.
So, what are you gonna do now?
Don't leave Haven. I'm gonna get to the truth.
They did it on purpose, but why?
Hey. Yeah, it's... Can we talk? Where are you? Okay.
Yeah, why would they? It's weird. What would they get out of that? I don't understand.
You were right. About Typhon, about Mac.
Alex.
Mac got the call.
How do you know that?
He got the call and he lied about it.
Doesn't matter.
Someone is putting pressure on him to keep quiet. Someone from the mine and...
It doesn't matter! I keep coming here. And playing it back. But it always ends the same.
Ryan.
He's dead. He's really dead, Alex.
Probably feels like he killed him because he cut the rope.
was my fault. My job is to keep people safe. And I failed.
Ryan. I owe you my life.
She's wrong. I let her cross that log. I put Gabe in harm's way. I'm not a hero. I'm a coward. Worse than worthless.
You've got to stop torturing yourself. You did everything you could have.
It doesn't matter. Gabe's dead. Because of me. Gabe, I'm so sorry.
There's only one person holding you responsible for this, Ryan. You need to forgive yourself. You're not alone.
Oh, geez.
whoa, hold on. There's a guy in a gorilla suit? Does he also jump off of the cliff and into the pool?
No, he chases a guy in a banana suit. That guy jumps off the cliff and into the pool.
Okay, I'm sorry. This is a Mexican restaurant?
Nominally. The food is, terrible. But it's Gabe's favorite place. I tell you, he's the oldest 12-year-old I know. Can I ask you something?
Of course.
You came up here to tell me that I was right about Mac. About him getting the call. How did you know?
Mac told her.
There's something you should know about me. And it's gonna be easier to show you than to explain it. This is gonna seem sort of weird at first, then really weird. Do you trust me? Okay. Think of something sad. Like, breaks your heart sad. Really focus. Until you feel it. Gabe's laugh. We never made anyone laugh like him. You said you'll never hear it again.
Never a dull moment. The kinds of stuff we got up to.
Oh. tap phone right now.
Whatever it is you're thinking about right now, don't stop, okay? Keep going.
Okay.
What emotion is this?
Happiness? He's laughing creepily, though.
Oh, that's a lot of blood, huh?
Gabe, this is serious. Killing a Canadian goose is a violation of international law.
Shut up. It is not.
They're Canadian geese, Gabe. Property of the Crown.
The Crown of...
Property of the Crown, Gabe.
What do we do?
Last one. They killed a goose on accident and they...
How deep do you think?
Deeper than that. The Royal Canadian Mounted Police can spot a goose grave at 100 paces.
The Mounties? Oh, come on, man.
I'm sorry.
How long were you going to let me dig?
I wasn't going to stop you.
So, did you finish burying the goose or not? Okay, also, property of the crown? Really?
Well, they are technically protected under the migratory bird.
He's not going to ask how she knows that.
How?
So... I guess I have this power. I can see other people's emotions. They show up like an aura, and if I get too close, I feel what they feel, as if I was feeling it myself. And when I focus, I can even understand why they're feeling.
And that's what you just did with me? Whew. Some kind of power. No kidding.
It's only ever been the bad emotions before. But that was pure joy.
Who else knows?
I've never told anyone until now. And that's how I know Mac's terrified of Typhon. He reported Gabe's call, and they ignored it. Now they're putting pressure on him to toe the line.
Okay, but why?
I don't know yet. Someone made the decision to let the blast go off. Seems like finding out who would be a good start.
So, you're going after Typhon? You'll need help.
You don't have to.
You're stuck with me now.
Hug. Hug.
You're welcome, I guess.
Yeah. Thanks. Thank you.
No. Thank you.
Honestly, though, that looks like a really good place to chill. Looks very peaceful.
This one's for you, Gabe. I miss you.
Oh, they're gonna let go of lanterns.
I didn't speak this morning. I couldn't. Hearing everyone talk about him, about the life he had here with all of you, I lost the chance to have that. But even though I only had one day with him, he changed my life. I said I didn't know if I belonged here. He told me that home isn't something you find. It's something you build. Oh. I knew she was being shady. That was like jealousy or something. Ooh, let's check out the stats. Let's see. All right, a calm down Mac from his panic attack. Majority did that. I forgot about Eleanor. Forgot about Gabe's death. Oh, most people reminded. I didn't. Meh. I just feel like mine was a better option. But Charlotte didn't take the money. Good. Ooh, Alex didn't sit on the edge of the dock. Oops. I tidied up. Oh, most people put the album and I did the photo. I thought it would be the other way around. Alex didn't look at the dartboard. Most people didn't. Alex chose to go by Alexandria. Oh, most people went by Alan. Alwin? I don't know how to pronounce it, so I was like, I don't know. Spent a moment thinking of Gabe. Yeah, most people did that. Alex backed Ron's claim at the wake. Ron was able to forgive himself. Oh, most people did Gabe's forgiveness. We shared a hug. Most people did that. Claimed title of football champion. Most people, I guess, lost. most people made Stormwither the Lark boss. Alex didn't help the bird watcher. Oh, most people didn't. Didn't help the sad dude. Oh, I didn't even. Okay, I missed that. All right, we're gonna end chapter 2 there. I hope you guys are enjoying it. I feel like we're gonna get to some deep poop next. But yeah, thanks for watching and leave a like and comment. Bye.